Local 2 Weather Authority forecast.
Well, good morning. Meteorologist Chase Menendez here with some pretty clear conditions across the basin. A couple of clouds off to the north, but that's nothing like across the country. And we've also got a high wind warning right now for Culberson and Eddy counties, and that'll last until 4 a.m. the overnight hours tonight, 4 a.m. Thursday morning. And again, across the country, looking very cloudy. You can see a lot of clouds up in the Midwest, a lot of snow off to the north, a little bit of rain off on the East Coast, but Odessa Midland looking very calm, very clear in comparison. And we've also warmed up a little bit yesterday. We're warming up just slightly over that today. We're about 46 degrees right now, about 44 right there in Colorado and Denver. Remember, Billings was below zero the past couple of days. Today they're at zero, Bismarck at three, so that Arctic air we've been watching transitioning to the east, starting to warm up a little bit. Also, there was a warm pocket here transitioning a little bit to the east today, and you can see that on the radar as those patchy clouds out there. But right now, temperatures are looking pretty good. 42 in Pecos, 38 in Marfa, 61 in Carlsbad, about 46 in Odessa Midland. Those are actually down a little bit over this time yesterday for most of us. Those temperatures starting to stabilize. I mean, four degree difference for Odessa Midland is really not that much, but look at Marfa at minus 11. They're down 11 degrees over this time yesterday. Ozona down 13 degrees. So it's a little bit cooler this morning, but our high temperatures are going to rise up even higher than they were yesterday, and that's going to be thanks to the winds. You can see as we go on through the day that those wind speeds are actually increasing on into the evening hours, and they're all coming from the southwest, and this is where the warmest air is going to be across the country. So the wind speeds moving that direction are actually going to allow that warm air to channel into West Texas. So you can see those wind speeds picking up, and by this evening, even picking up a little bit more, bouncing between 10, 15 miles an hour out there. Now, dew points also on the rise, but again, notice the lower dew points down here in the southwest, because that dry air from the southwest moving up into the northeast is actually lowering some of the dew points down here. Odessa Midland at 38 degrees, Presidio at 25 degrees, and that's also thanks to some of the flow that we've got out of the Gulf of Mexico. Now, this is the warm air that we're seeing from south of the border transitioning into West Texas, and here's a look at that warm front that we saw over the weekend, giving us all those higher temperatures for yesterday and the day before. Today, these warm conditions are going to stick around. This flow is going to stay pretty steady from out of the southwest, bringing us all that warm air, and you can see some clouds building up behind me. Now, that's going to be thanks to a high pressure actually off to the east coast. Now, this high pressure spinning clockwise is going to allow some flow out of the Gulf of Mexico to kind of fuel some of these rain chances that we're seeing off in the northeast. But we've also got this low pressure here just south of the Rockies. Now, both of those things, you'll notice, have a flow to the north. So when this cold front develops Friday morning, I'd say in the early hours, we're going to start to see both of those features push back on it and not allow it to reach all the way south. So kind of like we had last week, this cold front is going to drape across our viewing area, and it's going to be colder off to the north. It's going to be rainier off to the north. And so the highest chance for any kind of icy conditions, which are diminishing, by the way, the highest chance is going to be off to the north of our viewing area. But for today, high temperature 79 degrees, looking pretty warm. We're going to have clear skies, pretty high winds, but the record is actually 78 degrees. So if we can achieve the way that we're supposed to, it looks like we're going to have a good chance to break that record. Now, across the way, it's looking like temperatures are going to be pretty consistently warm. You can see the northern basin not having a huge variance there. Central basin with a couple of 80-degree temperatures plus. Trans-Pecos, 86 degrees there, and the mountain's going to range from 66 to 81. So here's your seven-day forecast. Again, 79 today for Odessa Midland. We're going to back off a little bit to about 74 tomorrow, and then I've downgraded Friday to a 10% rain chance. Oh. I've also downgraded Saturday to a 70%, but Sunday looking like it's going to be really rainy. So we'll have to play that one by ear, okay. But the other good news, temperatures are on the rise for the weekend too. So the threat of ice, any kind of snowy conditions, also decreasing.
Good. Yes. Good.